And as you can see, here's our finished result. You can see the row of arborvitaes, the Nigra arborvitaes. They were planted a little high. We built tree wells around them to contain the water. We finished up with a little bit of sod to patch in here. We had left the lawn itself in the area is not so great, but in here, a couple endless summer hydrangeas give us some nice blue color. They painted the bulkhead, and you can see this beautiful granite edging we have in the ground.